Hey there, my name is Matthew, and in this video, I'm gonna demonstrate real quick, kinda down and dirty, how to speed up your video, your voice, without actually making it look like it's sped up. If you're doing marketing videos, online videos, or maybe you're shooting videos on another different kind of camera and you're bringing it into your computer editing system and you just need to speed it up because the people, they just talk so slow. And out of respect for the viewer, you just gotta speed them up and make them talk faster. Cut to the chase, boy! You know what I mean? So, in this video here, I'm in Screenflow. Let me just kind of jump right into it. Screenflow, it's an excellent program. I use it all the time for all sorts of stuff. Most of my editing gets done in other softwares, but no one knows this. The secret sauce of this program is to speed things up without even looking like it's speed up. So check it out. This is me talking about a product that we sell.
At an event or a trade show or something like this, never follow up with their leads. And the only
I'm talking about how we never follow up with people's leads, and you got to follow up with people. But anyway, I kind of talk naturally a little bit too slow when I'm doing videos for prospective clients, so I like to speed it up. I respect their time, you know? So what you do is you come in here and you double click on this in the timeline right there, whatever. You can bring in a video from another program, you drop it in there, and then you just double click this. I know that my speed is good at 112. I'm putting in 112%. I hit enter. It makes it a little bit shorter at the end, and boom, I'm now speaking 12% faster.
And the only reason is it's because they just don't have a system in place or don't know how or get too overwhelmed or don't have the time or whatever.
Might be a little bit too fast, but anyway, you get the point. Screenflow, I use it for, so many different things, but this one thing alone is worth the $99 because you can speed up your clients' videos, your videos, whatever videos, and it doesn't even look like it's sped up. That's the beauty of it. Sometimes we'll go in another editing machine like Final Cut or Avid or what have you, and then export it and import it into Screenflow just so I could do this and then re-export it directly to YouTube or Vimeo or something like that. So like I said, it was a down and dirty video. I hope you get a little bit of value and a little bit of something in this. It's just one of those tricks that I use in my business that just really helps a lot. Okay, see ya.